me and Ash, we've come to Wiser to scout things out to make sure we've got an edge for the weekend. A wall of bikes down here, rowers in the middle, ropes. Look at this rig. It goes all the way from here to the... Yep, that's a butthole. Ben, how many muscle-ups could someone do without warming up on that, do you think? Fair enough. There's the Subaru. There's Wiser. All down there. That's the roundabout you'll come in from. You'll come in from up there and up here. And we're going to set up camp right there, and I'll tell you why. All right, this is going to be our campsite. There's the roundabout, and this is us. And we're going to be here because over there is going to be one of the events. So we'll be able to overlook that from our awesome King's Garden here that we're going to set up with the new gazebo. Welcome back to the home office. Couple of things that were also worth a mention. Take note that this Friday in the PM, we're only going to have the 4:20 and the 5:30 classes. There will be no 6:40. And on the Saturday, because pretty much everyone is going to be down in Ipswich, we're not running a regular class, but we are having open gym from 7:30 that morning. Now, if you're competing, take Friday off from your CrossFit training, but make sure you keep active. Get the walking shoes on, take the dog out, 30, 45 minutes. When you get home, have a good all-over stretch. Look after your body. Eat big, hydrate even bigger. Really pound the water, especially on Thursday and Friday. Now, things to bring. A chair. If everything else is forgotten, show up with your chair. If you show up with no shoes or no water, we can sort that out. You will be okay. But at least you will have somewhere to sit. Other stuff that might be handy is like your workout shoes, your weightlifting belt, your hand grips, your wrist wraps, knee sleeves, skipping rope, whatever you think you might use, bring it. Just put it in the car so it's there if you need it. Also, spare clothes are a great idea. A couple of spare shirts, some socks, and especially some extra jocks. You never know when Mr. Brown might sneak up on you. And with that in mind, it never hurts to bring your own roll of toilet paper. The weather forecast for Thursday and Friday is looking a little drizzly. Yeah, a little drizzly. So we could be dealing with a bit of a soggy camp area. That in mind, it's going to be a good idea to bring some pluggers, crocs, gumboots to navigate around between your events. And something for the ground too. Like if you've got a tarp or a mud-friendly picnic blanket, be sure to bring those guys along. On food, yes, bring plenty of food. Carby, carb-heavy foods. Pikelets, jam sangers, even a couple of lollies. But remember, if you start on the lollies too early, what goes up must come down. Foods to avoid on the day would be anything that's high fat, high protein. They'll just sit in your guts for a bit too long. There's nothing worse than a protein shake that wants to reappear during your workout. If you are one of the beautiful angels coming down to cheer us on, that is awesome. Yes, more of that. As above, bring a chair and bring a big pair of lungs. Your job is going to be yelling very, very loudly. There will be lots and lots of yelling, but you need to yell louder than the other people. Whatever happens with your events on the day, make sure you look after your teammate and you both finish with a smile. It's all for fun, so let's make sure that we take home, as a team, as a big gym team, we take home the trophy for most fun had. I am pretty confident that is an actual trophy on the day.